how can I make my own foundation? This is combine 1 to 3 TSP of arrowroot powder with 2 to 3 TSP of either cocoa powder, cinnamon, or nutmeg, depending on your target skin shade. Add turmeric or blush to adjust the powder's undertone, and mix it until it's completely incorporated. Brighten it with cornstarch if needed. So that's for today, and see you in the next video.